look at our 2021 one-time multi-sport super break. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the divisions. All right, here we go. Lucky number seven. The first random is finished. Here we go, the division random. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your divisions in our box break. Everybody's got some divisions in here. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, it looks like two hits. There are no trades anywhere. It does feel like two hits as well. So what is this? It's an NBA auto. Here it's Stutz. Okay. What else is coming out of here? A Serena Williams. This Serena Williams is graded in an 8. And we'll go to random between everybody in on the break. Right? There's no tennis spot, is there? Pretty sure there is no tennis spot. Yep. It's going to go to random. Let's see what we can find out about Garrett Stutz. Yeah, so that's kind of what I'm seeing too, is that he never made it into the NBA, really. He's played in the Japan League, and he played college basketball at Wichita. He's a center from Kansas City, Missouri. He's been in the NBA Development League. He's been in a lot of different leagues, but never played for any NBA team. And so he's going to be the random two. So what we're going to do here is this is going to represent number one. This is going to represent number two. Let's get ready for the random. I will check it out for you, Tanya. I will check it out. Absolutely. Right after this random. Good luck, everybody. Number one is the Serena Williams. And number two is the Stutz. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Julian and Robert, congratulations. Julian got a Serena Williams. And Robert B., the Fresh Ink Garrett Stutz. Robert S., congratulations. Robert S., sorry, Robert L. and Julian B., way to go. After seven times, you guys come up at the top of the list. And so you score, Mr. J. Serena Williams. And Robert L., a Fresh Ink. I'm listening more of the Super Break up. And I'm also going to be getting things ready for the filler to roll in Chrome. Topps Chrome Jumbo has 8 left in the filler. Good luck. And we have 4 left in the next super break. Here's a couple of instant pack rips going down. Brendan S., you've got 20, pack 24. And you've got pack 10. These packs are for Brendan. Good luck. We'll be into more of the pack rips in very, very soon.